Do you want to know what it takes to replace the heater core on a 2002 Volkswagen Eurovan? Let me show you. All of the things that have to be moved out of the way just to access it. And the heater core is right behind where that green connector is. So everything has to come out for access. And there's Anders working on it. He figures 6 to 7 more hours and he's going to have it all done. And then the fun part begins once you have it all out of the way and you have to put it all back together.